Okay, this video I'm going to be putting all my accessories, or maybe not all of them, but at least most of my stuff back on my wheelchair. Okay, if you or someone you love has a wheelchair, they don't come with a lot of the basic stuff that I personally feel is a necessity. Now, you can special order this stuff, but Medicare and Medicaid won't pay for it. I mean, maybe your insurance will, but, you know, state stuff won't. And so, anyway, one of the most important things is a cup holder. Oh, but actually, I think I'm going to drill a hole in the bottom of this. Yeah, I'm going to do that before I put it on, because it accumulates like water and stuff, like condensation from the cup will get trapped in the bottom of this since it's a solid. So I guess like I need to drill a couple other holes. I'm debating just doing it real quick. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna pause the video and just do it. Okay, I got a few other things that I need to drill a hole into. Okay, so for one, the cup holder, yeah. Okay, but then also, I found this on the road the other day, and I need to drill a few holes into it for mounting purposes. When I hook it up and put it on the road somewhere around here. And then this is the other thing that I need to drill holes into. Okay. Accidentally knocked it over. This. I need to drill a couple holes like right into it because when I hang it, I'm gonna string some like parachute cord through it, and then I'm gonna hang it from a bridge around town. As a smile, you know, but I have to have a few holes in the bottom because I don't want it to fill up with water, because then it's going to make it really heavy, you know, and I don't know how much water the parachute cord can take, but I figure I'll spare it the trouble and just drill a couple of holes. So, anyway, now drill time, so I'm going to pause the video again. If I can get to it without dropping this, actually, I might just do it. I'll just do it. I need to get some safety glasses at some point. I will at some point. Let's see, where is the middle of this thing? Hopefully, like, well, I don't know. It doesn't have to be exactly the middle, but yeah, I'd like it as close as possible. Okay, so, right. Maybe I should pause the video. I don't want it to, like, accidentally drill through my pants and, like, you know, then I would really go viral. But I love Dremels. I wish everyone had one. I wish they would, like, Dremel, if you hear me, then send me a bunch of free stuff because I love you guys. Save me. Save me all the time. All right. I gotta drill. I don't know. I don't feel very stable. I really don't feel like this is a great idea, which is probably why I shouldn't be doing it on camera. Or maybe I should be. This is like the last will and testament. I hope all of this stuff gets put up after I die by accidentally mauling myself to death with the Dremel. Seriously, not gonna be that big of a deal. I know. I'll do this. Yeah, that's much more stable. Okay. Yeah, I want to. My hands are so numb that. Okay. I can even cut drilling holes into myself. So yeah, again. Okay, now onward to the next thing. Onward. Oh man, that doesn't look like it's in the middle though. Yeah, I should probably drill a couple more over there. But I don't know. It won't matter. I mean, at least it won't be able to hold too much water. That should be fine. Now I gotta drill holes in the boulder, and that should be easy. And then that red circle thing. Okay, you know what? I am gonna stop the video now for this part. And then I'll be back when I get to the part where I'm putting accessories on my wheelchair. Alright, I'm back. I drilled a bunch of holes. Now I am ready to start putting all of my junk back on my wheelchair. I've made numerous videos about all the junk I take with me all over the place. So if you look back, you can see all those if you know what I'm putting on here. I already put my keys, I just have my keys on a bracelet, and then these are reusable, zip tie. I used to have a chain link of them that I could just leave them on here and reach the mailbox or whatever, but I took a lot of the zip ties off for whatever reason, and now it's short, but it kind of comes in handy. That way I'm not like accidentally pulling, catching it with my arm or whatever and moving the chair. And then I have a scrunchie. I just put it around the joystick that way, just in case I need to put my hair up. These chairs, I should have shown you the difference between the armrest. The armrest on the F3 power chair is really thin. See how thin it is? The other one had a lip on it around that was about an inch. But this one is so thin that I thought I could just use one. But no, it looks like I'm gonna still need two zip ties. So okay. Need to buy more zip ties. Something I am always running out of. Zip ties, sidewalk chalk, a lot of times. I haven't been using much chalk lately though. I don't know why. Just haven't been. Okay, so I'm gonna put all this basically a purse. I'm going to put it on the side of the wheelchair that the joystick, that the controls and everything is on, because I want this one to stay light enough for me to lift the armrest, where if I need to transfer from the side of my chair, this thing will screaming loud enough, so I'm still going to strap a bag to that side, but it will be a lightweight bag, and this is all the heavy stuff, you know, but like right now, I still should be able to lift this up, but I don't know, feeling kind of weak today. Okay, that'll work. Alright, now, second attempt at attaching the super heavy purse. Like, this is why a lot of women who carry purses and stuff, like, it can really be hard on their shoulders and stuff, because purses get really heavy, and I already emptied out all the change, so I know that's not the culprit. I think the main culprit is like the tools I have, and then I just have so much stuff. You've seen, if you've watched my videos where I'm showing all this stuff off that I have, then you know I have a lot of stuff in there, and it adds up really quick, weighs the little bag down very, very rapidly. Okay, now I'm going to try this again, but trying to get these little handles to stay more up on the thing. I don't want it where it's, you know, rubbing against my skin and making it uncomfortable, but I want to be able to hold hair. Sometimes having long hair gets in the way. And the lighting in here is not like the best. I think I'm going to have to take a break. Hold on. Okay. Wow. I need to work out more. Which here lately more would be anything I need to. I just haven't been working out with Nancy or anything else here lately. I haven't even been using my lazy man's workout, EMS. That's the sweet sound of success. Zip, zipping. Zip, zip, zip. Okay. I don't want the cutting this one up, because I don't want the little things sticking like where they're gonna hurt my arm. Okay. Yeah. Awesome. So one of them's on. I think I will put another one. Usually I do for the purse thing because it's so heavy, especially when I just throw change and stuff in there. And zip ties, even though they are awesome and strong and everything, they don't last forever. So, yeah, I'm going to put another thing. The only bad thing right now, since I'm getting so low on zip ties, it's because I hung all those other art things up, that's why I'm so low, but, still, okay, hopefully that wasn't too much. I don't think it will be. This bag is already falling below the chair. Oh well. I'm just gonna leave it and trust the zip tie to hold it up. Weird. Oh, please tell me I didn't. Okay. I was just trying to do the wrong end. That's what I was doing. I was scared I put it in the wrong way. But I didn't. Okay. No. Okay. Now, before I fully tighten that up, I'm going to pull this purse thing over more. Because I really would like it to stay over. I mean, I guess it could. It could just hang down like that. I have a sign that I'll put... maybe I should let it just hang. Okay. I could do that. Okay, but then I'm gonna slide this one over to here. And then tighten it up. Major tighten time. Tighten. That's one of the nice things about having a wheelchair. I can always take my accessories wherever if you're walking, you can't exactly zip tie your purse to your pants, it would still weigh you down. But this, it does weigh my chair down, but at least I don't have to worry about getting like hip problems or knee problems or whatever from my big bulky purse. I don't remember what this thing was called. It's like a craft tote. I think I got it at Hobby Lobby. Oh man, no, I was going to duct tape this and make it all over. I might still make it over, but I'll have to just do it with it on the chair now, because I already zip tied it, but I was going to make it over like this. I just made this little patch over with just black duct tape and a couple of pink strips. This is where I put my phone and stuff, but now, is there two? Yeah, there's two more. Okay, I think that this bag is going to be, like, light enough, or I think this is, where I can, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Let me just concentrate on what I'm doing. I think I'm getting tired. Maybe my second wind is like dying down. It's like, yeah, I think maybe it's time to just sleep. I poked holes in this, but now it's not wanting to let me through. Kind of is going. Okay. last dress of wheelchairs. Like, no, I'm still gonna make it over, but it's gonna be hard to do since I already zip tied it on there. Should just tie some more. I might do that. I might just leave it like it is until I buy more zip ties, and then I'll make it better. Okay. Now this in this pouch, I'm going to put like this is where I put this my cell phone, so it's just easier to access when it's separate. Like I used to put it in this wallet thing. I'll show you when I zip tie that on here. But anyway, that wallet was hard to get to my phone if it started ringing or whatever. And with this, come on, you can do it. Reach. I don't have enough zip ties to do a whole lot more. I think it can do it. I'm going to, like, power of positive thinking. Okay, well, maybe the pedal will, I don't know, I mean, to zip tie it, I don't know, I think it, yeah, it's on there, but, okay, well, hopefully that's on there good enough. This one should be easier because it's not as wide of a section of the chair. Oh, I guess I could have, oh, I don't want the hooks, I don't want the hooks on the same zip tie as this. I don't know why, though. I probably should have. But then it totally wouldn't have shut. So, never mind. Oh, but I don't know how I'm going to get it to fit. I don't know. Come on. My fingers. It's hard to hold the ends of the zip tie. But it really should be easier, right? Yeah. It seems like it's a more narrow part of the hammer. Oh no. Okay. I got it. So. Now, this bag is on here. See, I want it. Okay, good. Good. Okay. Okay. Come on. Alright. Here's that part. What's next? Next up, the hooks. I need D clamps for. Speaker, my wallet, that's, okay, so my wallet thing, this is where I used to have a phone that was in this, and I could, like, buckle it all in and stuff, but, it was really hard to get to if the phone started ringing and stuff like that, so, I don't have that anymore. Oh, and actually, I'm going to, let's see if I can find a smaller zip tie, which I believe will be in here. Should be some. Oh, the dentist, when I went to the dentist, you know how I was pulling the zip ties and stuff with my teeth? Well, I do a lot of stuff with wires. chipped my top two front teeth. Like, I don't know if you can tell. Hold on. Hold on. I'll show you my lovely chip teeth. You can call me Chip. I was thinking maybe I should do a video sometime just inviting all the haters to just lay out hate. But anyway. Can you tell? Can you see? Trying to. Anyway, right in between my two front teeth, there's like chips because hey, you know, I do stuff with wires. I'm gonna have like a perfect little notch. but no, my dentist was like, yeah, you should probably not do that. So this, oh yeah, I'm going to zip tie the wallet to this other couch of stuff. Okay, I already have one zip tie around there, so I'm just gonna use another one. And the little this thing. And this type of zip tie that I'm using is reusable, so technically I could take the wallet off if I needed to and save the zip tie. But I don't know. Sometimes it's hard to open the reusable ones just because my numbness, and it's hard to like push the little lever that opens it down. Alright, so now I have my wallet, my keys, wallet, keys, stuff, a pouch for my phone. I need to hook on the D-clamp, where did I put it? The D-clamp, because that's how I hook this speaker on, and since I pretend like I'm powered by my thing. Gotta have a way to attach my speaker. I still can't find my Bose speaker. I don't know what I did with it. I'm gonna ask the lady who helps clean my house. I'm gonna ask her if she saw it. So maybe it's around here somewhere and I just haven't seen it. Good, I found another zip tie. So, let's see. We can do. I was thinking that there was another thing I need to. I don't know what. Oh, and actually, I know what it was. I was gonna use a smaller D clamp to clip the wallet on instead of the reusable zip tie, but the zip tie will work for now. Now, oh, come on. Come on. The only bad thing, oh, you know what I'm gonna do? Good, yeah, okay. Listen, I'm gonna clip the zip tie in the thing. I'm gonna clip it onto this other zip tie instead of onto here because it can slip off if it's clipped onto here. And it did that a few times. But the underside, okay, I'll show you. The underside of this armrest has like ridges in it. Yes, so I'm going to, okay, so I'm going to run the zip tie through
where one of those bridges go. Okay. The bit where this was on the outside. Oh, I guess it wouldn't have mattered if I'm gonna flip it on and I could always flip it onto the zip tie. Zip ties and duct tape are really awesome. I use them a lot, as you can see. Okay, I'm gonna actually tighten this up a little bit so the speaker won't be hanging so low. And when I hook it on, now I'm going to hook it on. Okay, so now you see this armrest is still lined up where I can pick it up if I need to transfer out that side. But I'm gonna leave that under there. No, hang easier. Okay, but my speaker, when I hook the speaker on there, I don't know how much the speaker weighs, but it is kind of heavy, so I can still get lift the armrest up, but it is slightly more difficult. So this is the speaker I was talking about, my Sony Air Raid. So the speaker, no. It's kind of chunky and a little bit heavy. Where'd my clamp go? There it is. Okay. Now, let's see. How low can you go? Can you bring it down, though? All the way to full? How low can you go? Okay. So, I don't want it hitting the wheel a whole lot, so I'm going to tighten up the zip ties a little bit more. Probably not that one. That way it's just hanging a little bit above the wheel. Okay, so now the speaker. Next up is the signs, which I need to duct tape on the side. Oh, and I should throw this bag on the back. This has all my sidewalk chalk and stuff like that. And I don't know, some more zip ties and just a whole bunch of other junk that I hardly ever use. Oh, another really cool thing about this headrest, it comes off really easy. I'll show you. Okay, so. See this one? It's hard to tell, but there's a little lever right here. Just put it down that way, and this just lifts completely out. Easy peasy. And so if I want to take the headrest off, which right now I'm going to kind of keep it on for a while. I want to see how it feels. It's been a while since I actually had the headrest. My other one broke and I made like fake ones and stuff, but it's not quite the same. Okay, let me see. Oh, good. This still has like a little
just perfect where I can kind of stick the bag. And I think I can still put the headrest on. Whoops. It's going on backwards. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. So, yeah, that'll work. And then I flip this thing back up. Yeah. Okay. Left it in the place. Now, what's this? Oh, my other sign for the back. Where did it go? Okay, so this, I'm dying with style, moved by music, powered by smiles, sharing, it says, I don't know, or caution, stronger than I appear. I love that sign, it's my favorite, but I've been switching them back and forth for a while. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to take the headrest off again, and then, this, I'll put it, do the stronger than I appear, or the dynamite stuff? What? Really? You think so? Oh, I don't know. I mean, okay, you say so. That's the problem with having conversations with people who aren't really here. Okay, I'm putting stronger than I appear on for the long. Signs on the side. Where did I even put those? Oh, signs on the side. Where are you? Signs. I don't know. I think the lady must have put them up. The lady. I'll blame her. Where? Oh, where is the one? I'm going to be making some new ones anyway, but I've got to find those folders. Oh well, I'm gonna, okay, I'm just gonna go for now, because this video is probably long enough. Oh yeah, I'll put a roll of duct tape on the side, just in case. Can't go anywhere without duct tape. I'm feeling a little bit more like this chair is actually mine, because now I'm getting all my stuff put on it, but I still feel kind of naked without my signs, so I'm going to find them, hopefully soon, and then put them on, and then I'll be back to my normal old, dancing around town, making people smile. So, bye for now, YouTube.